Sure, all these things go a long way. But true motivation, the kind of motivation that will stay with you through the hard times when results aren't showing as fast as you'd like, comes from here. Every time you execute a curl or press, you should mentally be tracking every element of the movement. That means you're watching your breathing pattern, your technique, keeping your shoulders and back out of the lift. You're on guard against recruiting extraneous muscles, against throwing your body around to compensate for too much weight on the bar. It means you are concentrating on your arms as you work them. Imagine and visualize they are exploding right through your skin as you fully extend and contract them throughout the full range of motion. Shut out all external